Okay, so we made it to the next thrift store. So we're going to head to the toy aisle and see what we can find. Hopefully we find something good. Okay. First let's check out the bags. Hopefully we find something. Car toys. Are these fake Lego or are these real Lego? I think we got a fake Lego. Dinosaurs. Dinosaur stuff and animal stuff right there. TJ Maxx. PJ Maxx, actually. Not TJ. Ooh, there's a Spider-Man minifig right there, but you're gonna have to buy all this, and I'm not gonna want all this, so I'm not gonna get it. There's comes with a Robin grapple gun too. This one. So we found that, but I'm not gonna get it. I have that toy, but I got rid of it. Just gonna wait until that person gets out. On that, I'm gonna go ahead and check out my time that I have before someone else gets the thing I really want. There's a Spider-Man bucket. Movie's over there, I'll check out the movie later. Whoa, look at this. It's a Batman thing. It does not look like there's anything. Hold on. Oh, what is this? Nothing. Yeah, no, this place, there's nothing. There's not one thing that's. Marvel, look at this, not even one thing, Jesus. Well, again, I haven't seen everything, so I'm gonna go ahead and check out the movies. Come on, Spider-Man,